3 keys to self-improvement. Self-improvement is a very important aspect of our lives. Different people want to improve in various ways. Some want to improve in their weight. Some want to improve in a particular skill they have. Whichever the case may be, self-improvement is a gradual process. Moreover, two things that have to accompany it are motivation and determination. Without these things, one's self-improvement efforts might just go down the drain. In order to make sure this does not happen, there are three key things that one has to do and have. Inspiration is the very first thing. This is one very key thing in self-improvement. It will help you stay focused and will play a major role in motivating you. In most cases, most people are motivated in the initial stages only. This implies that they start when psyched up but drop out in the middle of the process. Inspiration is the cure to this disease. It will keep you going on and on. However, inspiration exists in various ways. It can be high or low. When low, self-improvement might seem to be some load that one is forced to bear. If it is high, self-improvement will seem to be more of a goal that one is obliged to achieve. In fact, inspiration will help you continue with your self-improvement process even when you come across rough patches. Some may wonder what the inspiration in this case is. Becoming a better person is more than enough to help you follow up the self-improvement process to the end. Secondly, set some goals that you expect to achieve by becoming an improved person. By goals, I mean both short-term and long-term goals. Short-term goals will help you in the step-by-step process. Set short-term goals that will guide you in the improving process. They will act as stepping stones towards self-improvement. On second thought, long-term goals will help you access the extent to which you have succeeded in improving yourself. They will gauge your performance and will let you know what is expected to finish the whole process. They will also give you something to look up to once you clear the whole process. Lastly, networking with people of whom you are in the same process with will take you a long way in your improvement process.